Here's my 12-inch union water meter gone. This is at 2002 Boot Hill Blow, Jones, Michigan.
What's that?
You don't want to get pelted with dirt, do you?
The dirt's gonna flow?
Yeah, it's gonna flow dirt all over the place.
Joe, this is Joe Rogers blowing my union weather meter gong, 12 inch, from a distance. Oh, it sounds good now.
This is called a 7-inch diameter twin tower crown vessel made by the Union Water Heater Company of Worcester, Massachusetts. And they may be from 6-inch, I believe, up to 12-inch, and both 2- and 3-bell models. This is a 3-bell, and it has three different noses with a pair of pretty fine sounds.
Those are those two that are right up there, right by the blower, it's got some stainless steel behind it. See those two standing up right there?
Number 9.
Definitely one of the nicest whistles made.
And inch diameter 3-bell gong. There's 3 notes in that whistle, tuned to the 1st, 3rd, and 5th notes of the musical scale, which all flow together to produce a chord, a blend of notes.
again, the Three Chime Union Waterworks. Very impressive whistle.
Did Grandpa get to blow his other horn? Well, again.
Mm-hmm.